For today's video, I will be sharing a gift that my good friend Annie got for me for Christmas. Annie and I have known each other for more than 4 years. Went to the same school together, graduated with the same degree, and she even helped me get my first job after college. She is super sweet, smart, and creative. Pardon the background noises. It is mid-afternoon on a Saturday. But Annie, she's seen me at my best and at my worst when it comes to anxiety, being stressed, so I thought this gift was very thoughtful of her. Really practice crystal energy, but I do find crystals very beautiful and fascinating. And I've been actually meaning to find a little trinket for these crystals, but I haven't found one that I really like yet. Wait for the sirens to pass. So the first crystal that we'll start off with is clear quartz. Clear quartz brings harmony and energy amplification. Quartz, quartz, quartz. I read that in some quartz, you would be able to see rainbows inside. I don't see any in this one, but when you see your next quartz, take a look. Adventuring. It opens heart chakra and balances energy. It's a very pretty blue color. Next, we have amethyst. Amethyst provides peace and tranquility. And amethyst actually inspired my first tattoo. Next crystal, we have Xian Jade. It enhances dreaming and manifestation. I think this one is so beautiful. Our next crystal, we have the beetle light. Reminds me of amethyst, but definitely has more white to it, more sparkle. It offers relaxation and gentleness. This is how light kind of reminds me of marble a little bit. How light it occurs. encourages patience and